Gabriel Santor served as the first captain of the Iron Hands during the Horus Heresy. Born on Medusa, Santor became captain of the Averni clan and commanded the elite honor guard of the Iron Hands known as the Morlocks. As the equerry to his Primarch, Santor would act as counsel to the Gorgon and cool Ferus Manus' legendary temper, ensuring cohesion within the Legion. During the fall of the Lords of Gardenal, Gabriel would be severely wounded, leading to him undergoing several bionic replacements to the left side of his body. Unlike many of his brother Astartes, Santor did not hold to the belief of the Creed of Iron, believing that although the flesh of man was weak, it was a burden to shoulder, allowing the solidarity and promotion of strength to lesser men of the Imperium Armed Forces, such as the Imperial Army, whom would serve with the Iron Hands on numerous occasions. Santor also believed, alike to his cousins of the Ultramarines, that when the Crusades would be won, the Astartes would need to lay down their arms and pursue lives of duty and statesmanship, even if only as honor guards or statues within the Imperial Palace, relics of an age of war giving way to an age of prosperity and peace. Santor would also be the sole survivor of Fulgrim's betrayal aboard the Iron Hands flagship, the Fist of Iron, and meet his end at the hands of Emperor's Children First Captain Julius Caeceron during the Istvan V Dropsite Massacre.